change everything. Jacques Plante, the man who changed the game for goalies everywhere. It's 1959. All-star Montreal Canadiens goalie Plante faces the New York Rangers. The game was tense. The Canadiens down by a goal in the second. Ranger Andy Backing winds up and fires the puck straight into Plante's nose.